Welcome to the fifth day of Kwanzaa, Abari Gani. Today's principle of the Nguzo Saba is Nia, which translated means purpose. We begin with lighting our candles. Umoja. Kujichagulia. Ujima. And Ujima. On the fifth day of Kwanzaa, we light the fifth candle of purpose, which is Nia. To make our collective vocation the building and developing of our community in order to restore our people to their traditional greatness. Mary McLeod Bethune once said, "We, as African Americans, must recognize that we are the custodians as well as the heirs of a great civilization. Our collective vocation to find our own purpose, not simply for our own good, but for the good of our community, our personal purpose and our corporate purpose to bond together as one people." Abari Gani, Nia, and Eriza Kwanzaa.